The death toll in China's novel coronavirus outbreak has gone up to 1,113, with 97 new fatalities reported, mostly in the worst-affected Hubei province, while the confirmed cases of infection jumped to 44,653, health officials said on Wednesday. The country's National Health Commission said it received reports of 2,015 new confirmed cases and 97 deaths from 31 provincial-level regions on Tuesday. The virus was officially named COVID-19, COVID-19, by the World Health Organization at a conference in Geneva. The CO stands for Corona and VI for virus and D for the disease. Countries around the world are scrambling to contain the spread of coronavirus, which is wreaking havoc in China and abroad. Apart from Germany, Britain and Italy, other European nations with cases of the virus include France, Russia, Belgium, Sweden, Finland and Spain. The coronavirus outbreak in China has generated economic waves that are rocking global commodities markets and disrupting the supply network that act as a backbone of the global economy. News Desk.